I watched Jesse Luketa last week, and I mean, a couple of plays he made in that scrimmage, you know, are going to, he's going to be challenging some guys come spring for a starting position. Probably played a little better than I expected. I thought when he won the job, he obviously had done some really good things, because Ellis Brooks has quietly had a nice season for us. And Jesse Luketa was right there, in the, you know, in the competition with those guys. So I think, you know, as the season rolled on, I think Jan surprised me a little bit with some things he did. He's still got some work to do, and those guys will be hot off after his job this entire offseason. Jesse, Ellis, all those guys will be hot after his job. So, you know, I look for him to be in a battle. I really do.